SpaceX is a private American aerospace manufacturer and space transport services company founded in 2002 by Elon Musk. The company's main goal is to reduce space transportation costs and enable the colonization of Mars. SpaceX and Elon Musk are other names for doing things that no one is ever expecting. Doing the impossible is what Elon always aims for, and for quite a while, he has been achieving all his goals. This time again, Musk SpaceX has done something so incredible that we cannot refrain but appreciate it. What they have achieved in the realm of space, so what is it that has shocked the world? Well, stick around to find out. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. In this video we are going to talk about the record-breaking rocket of SpaceX, the Falcon 9. Falcon 9 broke certain records and brought it to this important milestone, because of which we will soon understand that space travel is not cheap, despite the significant increase in prices for goods and materials, even in its infancy today. The space industry is in it. It's expensive to develop, and while some companies like Boeing have entered the industry, there are areas where we haven't seen private players enter the industry in years, areas that are mandated by NASA. Government, external travel space flights are quite expensive, and this is one of the reasons for the massive involvement of government agencies, and the second and very important reason is that the space industry is seen as a commercial industry. You can see two main parts. View of a rocket launching from the surface of the Earth. One is the top ship, the bottom is the rocket booster that powers the ship, and the main cost of the ship is accumulated from the engines, since once the ship has deorbited and done its job, it no longer has sense more. This was before SpaceX joined the universe. SpaceX pioneered the concept of a reusable launch vehicle and completely changed the industry. It's not that the previous player didn't think of it, it just didn't work before he landed. Getting it out of the sky was not easy, so I couldn't do it myself, so I decided to continue with the old method, and after the engine was finished, I returned and crash-landed on the ground or on the ground. In some cases, it stays there and becomes a cosmic wasteland. This is where SpaceX steps in, introducing the world to its many and capable Falcon 9 spacecraft. The launch vehicle's first attempt at landing caused havoc at SpaceX, when it became known that it could be used indefinitely, beyond imagination, for those who didn't realize it could be implemented just by thinking about it. SpaceX failed to land the booster, but it did irreparable damage to its name and reputation. SpaceX finally got it right and landed the first ever booster on a concrete slab, at Cape Canaveral in December 2015, ushering in a new era for the space industry. The sheer excitement of the launch tower at Cape Canaveral was priceless. Now that the booster has landed again, the next milestone for SpaceX's mission will be its relaunch in 2015, as everyone knows the significance of this historic moment for future spaceflight. Now that the booster has landed, SpaceX's next milestone will be to make it available again in 2015. SpaceX landed the boosters, and even after that, at first it was like collecting an inventory of used rocket boosters, before finding a solution to reuse. Back in 2017, when the SpaceX Falcon 9 launched with a used booster, the booster was tested at the SpaceX facility before being used on the mission, but Avon's dream was to use the same one to get both within 24 hours. Booster still exists before we see it. Given SpaceX's track record, it's not impossible, and I'm sure one day it will succeed. Let's talk about the company's latest record-breaking moment, when three Falcon 9 rockets were launched in 33 hours and 18 minutes. It takes less than half a day. All of these flights were commercial flights. One launched the Starlink mission into orbit, while the other two were Earth observation satellites and commercial communications satellites, the record being held by SpaceX. On June 30th, SpaceX made history by launching two Falcon 9 rockets in just one day. The first launch took place at 1:25 p.m. Eastern Time, from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station in Florida, carrying the GPS-3SV-03 satellite for the United States Space Force. Just a few hours later, at 9:57 p.m. Eastern Time, SpaceX successfully launched another Falcon 9 rocket from the same location, this time carrying the Anisys-2 satellite for the South Korean military. But it didn't stop there. Just 1.5 days later, on July 2nd, SpaceX launched yet another Falcon 9 rocket from Vandenberg Air Force Base in California, carrying the SOCOM-1B satellite for the Argentine Space Agency. This impressive feat of launching three rockets in such a short period of time is truly groundbreaking, and has earned SpaceX a lot of praise and attention from the media and the public. But it's not just the speed of these launches that has impressed people. It's also the fact that SpaceX was able to successfully land all three of these rockets back on Earth. The Falcon 9 rocket is designed to be reusable, and SpaceX has been working on perfecting this technology for years. By successfully landing these rockets, SpaceX is not only reducing the cost of space transportation, but also paving the way for more frequent and efficient launches in the future. Not only did he break his own record by launching three Falcon 9s in a row, in 36 hours and 18 minutes, he also made history by doing so whenever there was a positive development in space. While the more accessible and more profitable government agencies may be willing to take on this mission, without considering profit as a strong motive, the survival of private agencies depends, as we say, on the success of the missiles they can use. At the moment, SpaceX has another major milestone, and SpaceX is ready to reach it, the ambitious goal of flying 100 Falcon 9 flights a year. And after the last three record-breaking launches, SpaceX has been just one of the targets to achieve this. When Elon Musk announced these goals to his company, everyone cried, thinking that this was another empty promise from Elon Musk, but now we are done. By 2022, it looks like SpaceX will be able to achieve more than they claim. There is news that SpaceX plans to launch two more for the Falcon 9. One of them is the Starlink mission. This is a historic moment in the cosmic realm that shows how extraordinary people are and what they can achieve using this intelligence. Abilities are marvelous skills and pure brilliance. Given that one company was the first company to land a booster on Earth. SpaceX Falcon has 9 boosters that have made 15 flights, and single the Falcon 9 booster has completed 15 missions in space. Now SpaceX can do the rest. SpaceX hasn't made an official announcement about the life of the booster, but according to Elon, the company plans to decommission the booster after 15 flights. I think this is an attempt by SpaceX to achieve its financial goals while keeping its mission safe. Whatever happens next, the future of space will be much more exciting, but even now, with all these reusable rockets making three orbital flights of 11 to 12 hours, SpaceX has done what no one else in the industry has been able to. Sometimes it seems that SpaceX is making history by doing the impossible. More rockets were launched into orbit than this year. It is rare to see every week, sometimes several times a week, conquering the world with Falcon 9. The question is it the age of Star Trek that not only shocked, but also plunged the space industry into chaos, as their monstrous Falcon suffered terribly? And interestingly, by the end of the year, the company is approaching the end of the year, with the grand launch of the most powerful SpaceX Starship rocket. This launch may change the money-burning industry forever, but SpaceX will change space. The industry continues to reach new heights in the coming year, and indeed, 2023 will be even more explosive and we look forward to it. Thanks for watching this video and it's a super interesting topic. If you like this, to make sure you can subscribe. If you have any crazy idea what we should cover in next video, please comment it below, and we will see if we can get that. And thanks again for watching and goodbye.